everybody. Zigzagged all over, didn't pay attention to us. He's smart, he knew his commands when we're inside of the house, but as soon as we got outside, everything and everyone was more exciting than mom and dad. So we dropped him off and we got daily updates from our wonderful trainer, even though there was a 6-hour time difference because we use this time to go on vacation. But we got daily videos, and after filling out a detailed questionnaire on what we wanted to work on, what we didn't want to change about Loki, and we kind of saw the improvements almost immediately. We saw the initial zigzagging and, you know, kind of distractions everywhere and everything's more exciting. And then after the first couple of days, we already saw, okay, Loki can do this and Loki is doing this. And here we are after 2 weeks, and he is off leash, and he listens to us, and he is happy as can be. We got a very thorough introduction to the e-collar system when we first came back to pick him up. To make sure that we understand what he actually feels when we're pushing the button on the collars, to make sure that we know what we're doing to him. Which is not very painful, but I'm very happy that we did this. I'm going to recommend it to everyone that I know to come out here and help their dog and their owners.
Cool.
There goes Loki.
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 Please
come.
See it.
They're Loki. I'm happy that we did this for our sake and for Loki's sake. It'll make it a lot easier for us to take him out. I can only recommend it.
Yay!
What you
Thanks, guys.